Oh, okay. Now we're rolling. All right, day six. Disney's Animal Kingdom. Are you excited?
Yes, I'm excited.
Thrilled.
Sorry, I'm driving. I don't know if anyone else notices.
Well, on the camera, it looks like I'm driving, so yeah.
He's not driving.
I'm driving. So yeah, Animal Kingdom. Hopefully get some good footage today. This is probably one of the best parks to take footage of besides Epcot. And hopefully get some good stuff. We'll find out. And here we go. Hit the music. Thank you. Oh, it's a video.
I'm surprised you're not crying right now.
Yeah. Today was... shut up. Today was... what the hell? Dude, where did we go? Animal Kingdom. You've seen some cool footage from that. A lot of shaky cameras, safari stuff. It's kind of like that. Like, hey, look, giraffes over there.
Look, animals.
Anyways, yeah, enough of that. And then we went and met up with the aunts, uncles, and parents. And they saved a seat for us at B-Dubs to watch Brock Lesnar retire. He got kicked to the ribs within the first 2.5 minutes or so and went down in pain. And he announced his retirement. So that was the end of Brock Lesnar. I'm very sad on the inside. I'm trying not to cry. It really sucks. He said he was going to retire anyways. If he won, he was going to go on.
I have a question. Is this video about UFC or the vacation?
Yeah, see, here's...
We went to B-Dubs to watch UFC on our vacation, just in case anyone is wondering what I'm getting myself into.
Doesn't take a vacation. So, yeah, that's the low light of the trip. Brock Lesnar losing. See that? That's tears.
The things I have to deal with.
You hear that?
Anyway.
It's a cold. That's,
this is the end of Friday. Second to last day.
Next thing you'll see is the Magic Kingdom. Well, the intro two, and then...
you might want to say the Magic Kingdom plus about 1 billion people. This was a smart idea.
So this is the longest end of day thing right here, because it was about UFC, not really our vacation. So this might get edited out completely, and we can... video might just
say,
hey, thanks, great day.
Wonderful day.
And we'll see you in the morning.
I should not make that face.
Magic Kingdom.